I'm going to show you how to put text behind moving objects in your videos. Hello, my beautiful PD peeps. Thanks for choosing this tutorial for your daily recommended amount of PowerDirector education. When you add text behind a moving object, it seems that the text is embedded into an environment. It's a cool effect that really makes your text stand out. To pull this effect off, you need to use a high contrast video clip with black or dark colored foreground objects. As you can see, I have a clip of some guys tapping around some balls. First thing that we need to do is add our text. So we're gonna go ahead and click on the title room. And we're gonna use the default text. I'm gonna left click, hold down my left mouse, and drag it down to track 3. Now I'm gonna double click on this text to open up the title designer. And I'm gonna double click where the text is. And I'm gonna type the text that I wanna use. Now I'm gonna double click it again. And I'm gonna change the font here. And I'm just gonna type, go ahead, hit enter. And then I'm gonna go ahead and change the text size. And I'm gonna move it up to 96. And I'm gonna change the text color. I'm gonna click on this color here. And I'm gonna choose red. And I'll click on OK. Now I'm gonna go to align object. I'm gonna do horizontal center. I'll do align object again. And I'm gonna do vertical center. And I'm good with my text. If you wanna add more stuff, feel free. I'm gonna go ahead and click on OK. Now, the text is in front of everything, and we need to add a white background, and we need to add the multiply blending mode to make it appear that the text is behind the dark objects in the foreground. So we're gonna go up here to the media room. Then we're gonna go to color boards. I'm gonna go to the white color board, and I'm gonna drag this down to track 2. Now I'm gonna go over here to the snapshot button and I'm gonna take a snapshot of the screen. You can call it whatever you want. Find a location where you wanna put it. And once you get all that stuff figured out, you can go ahead and click on save. Now you don't need the title and you don't need the color board anymore. So we're gonna go ahead and select both of those by clicking in an empty space, holding down our left mouse, and putting a lasso around both of them. Then we're just gonna hit the delete button on our keyboard, and it'll delete both of those clips. Now we're gonna go ahead up here to the snapshot that we created. I'm gonna hold down my left mouse button. I'm gonna drag it down to track 2. Then I'm gonna place my cursor at the end where I see two arrows pointed in the opposite direction. Hold down my left mouse, and I'm gonna drag this out so that the duration matches the duration of my clip. Then I'll let go of the left mouse button. And now I'm gonna go up here to tools and I'm gonna go to blending mode. This is where we're gonna add the multiply effect in order to go ahead and make it look like this text is actually behind the dark objects. So we'll go ahead and select multiply. And you can see already that the text is behind the dark objects. So we'll go ahead and click on okay. Now, if you don't like how any of this looks, if you think that the clip is too dark, you can go ahead and change your clip up. So if you left click on the video clip, you can go to Fix Enhance. And you can go to Color Adjustment. And if you want to, you can change the exposure. Like, let's say I just brought this up some. And let's say that we went ahead and changed the brightness. Let's bring it down. And then you can also change the contrast, make it really contrasty. Let's move it all the way up to 100. Or, yeah, we'll leave it at 100. And then if we want to, we can change the saturation and bring it down some. And now we can play this back, see what it looks like. Now we have something that we can all really get behind. If you like what you see, I'll leave links to try PowerDirector for free and buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using those links will help to support the channel so I can create more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my cartoon face to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.